Our hometown heroes hope to fill the need for more nurses.
Franklin County Commissioners awarded scholarships to 6 high school graduates who plan to attend nursing schools. Each scholarship worth $2,500. The money comes from the sale of the county nursing home more than a decade ago. Franklin County has handed out 48 of these scholarships since 2017. Congratulations to those recipients.
Indeed.